Welcome to JH Technologies. We're here during the COVID virus. Wanted to give everybody an opportunity to take a look at what we do in our lab here in Fremont. So in our wet lab, we do have a Bueller saw. We have a Vibramet prep polisher. On the other side of the room, we have two grinders and polishers, the Automet 250 and an Ecomet 30. Both of these instruments are being used on a regular basis, both to process parts and also to show our customers what they can do with the equipment. So we run a full lab. Our customers can come in at any time, use the equipment to get an understanding of how it would work for them. And then we're gonna move into our high power SEM inspection room. So this room has an SEM built in to it. The instrument itself is one of the newest from Thermo Fisher, the Aprio S, very capable tool, allows us to do everything from very high magnification inspections, grain materials analysis, EBSD as well. So it's a very high-end tool. We brought this tool in because many of our customers wanted to understand how the Leica sample prep products, and we have some examples of those products here as well. Customers wanted to understand how these tools made the images better on the SEM. So inside of this lab, we have a coder, an A600 coder. And then over here, we have a TXP. The TXP is a grinding and polishing tool, micro grinding, micro polishing. So it takes off larger amounts of material. And then once the tool we've got down to the levels that we want, we can take it to the ion mill. This is a Leica EM3TX for final polishing and preparation prior to going into the SEM. Along with this equipment, we not only offer these tools for demonstration purposes so the customer can get a sense of how they function and how they'll work for them, but we also provide services as well. So sample preparation, as well as imaging and analysis service through the SEM. So if you have an interest in services, we'd be happy to help you with that. Next place we go into is our main demonstration facility. This is our showroom. Inside of our showroom, we carry essentially the entire product line from Leica for industrial microscopy. We'll give you a little bit of background on all of these tools. Over here we have education tools is primarily for the four-year, two-year institutions, for biology, for petrology, and then just general instrument use in other sciences as well. As we move through the room, this is a Mitutoyo measuring microscope. We are a distributor for Mitutoyo. So this instrument is here to do high-powered measurements at 1000x optical measurements. Along with the basic microscopes, we do carry research grade stereo microscopes. This is a Leica M205 with ergonomic eyepieces and is really set up to have a full suite of software around for measurement, image analysis, image grabbing, movie making, variety of things in the software. This is a Leica M80. The M80 is primarily used as a routine microscope, and by routine, basically it means it's being used typically in a manufacturing environment for inspection or work underneath. And it is an ergonomic microscope, so we do have ergonomic microscopes as well as standardized microscopes. Moving along, we have teaching microscopes as well. Again, this is part of the M series products. And again, it does have ergonomic functions, but also this allows two people to look at a sample at the same time. We also have inverted microscopes, biological microscopes, primarily for cell counting, tissue culture applications, and for education. Over here, we have a compound upright microscope used typically in the clinical world for hospital histology applications, your analysis, a variety of applications in the clinical field. Over here, we have the Leica digital microscopes. These microscopes are microscopes that don't have eyepieces, but can generate incredible three-dimensional images along with three-dimensional views of optically visible products. We are, again, a dealer for Mitutoyo, so I talked about the measuring microscope. We also do have fully automated vision-based systems for two-dimensional and three-dimensional metrology. We have an imaging station here, and then over here we have a quick scope, which is the manual version of the quick vision. There's some automation to it. So snap to grid or snap to edge works very well on this tool, but it gives you all kinds of capabilities, but in a manual fashion.